No, when we were watching the games earlier this morning and we're seeing, you know, four of the five runs going out, and we knew the wind was blowing out of Houston's field and it was going to be a home run derby. So we knew offensively that we had a chance of getting some big hits out of this, and defensively we knew we had to keep the ball down and work around the low part of the zone. But our girls coming out today and having, you know, five home runs, I mean, I never expected that. Yeah, Mariah wasn't happy with her first home run of the season. She decided to go back-to-back with him, you know. And, you know, even the second time, she's looking at me at second base, and she had no idea it was over. It's just exciting for her. She's been wanting to get those big hits all season long, and finally to be able to do it in a conference tournament was huge for her. Yeah, Fair is always that go-to person we want. She did such a great job of earning the Player of the Year award with the AAC conference. It's good for her to come out here and kind of prove that. You know, she came out and kind of showed why she was deserving of that award. Yeah, we knew we needed to get Mac out there on the mound today. We hadn't been with her about 4 days, and we knew she needed to get out there and get going again. And she had good innings and bad innings, but, you know, she stayed tough with the good innings and was working through the pitches. And having a little run help was definitely a huge help for her to relax and pitch what she could do out there. When you look at the five home runs, I mean, Sam McClowski and Farrah and you know, who else was in there? Mariah Garcia. I mean, you know, you're just excited to see how the girls are coming alive and being able to get those hits and giving Mac that offensive of strength that she needed to relax and pitch her game. Yeah, we came into this one. It seemed like the girls were a little nervous, even though we had won three games with UConn. And whenever you get in tournament play, it's always you play a little bit tight that first game. And we were tight the first few innings, and once Mariah got that one home run and got the run on the board, everything kind of relaxed, and they had confidence of being able to go after it. But the game tonight is going to be a great game with Rutgers and Houston going at it to find out who we're going to play tomorrow. I think the girls are going to get up for that game and be ready to play and do their best tomorrow.
It's a huge thing to start strong and especially have a start like we did. The home runs, you know, pump any team up, and especially like Mariah hitting two, and I think Farrah hit two as well. And then, you know, I came out and I honestly, like, the scoreboard didn't show, but I struggled a little bit and my team backed me up, and that's awesome too, because, you know, that shows that, you know, me and Shelby can make some mistakes, and this late in the season, our team has our back. Yeah, the offense, like you said, gave me a really nice cushion with those six runs. And, you know, it definitely makes a pitcher relax if they're having their best day or if they're not having their best day. No matter what, they know that their defense and their offense has their back. Relax and have fun and just, you know, play small ball. Just play every pitch. Just don't try and rush anything. Don't make it bigger than it is. It's just another game. It's not anything bigger than what we've been doing all year.
Yeah, I was so excited. I mean, it was my first home run of the season, and just to have it on the first conference game, it was just so exciting. And to have two in one game, I've never done that before, so. Yeah, I mean, having my family here, they don't ever get to come to games, so it was like a real boost of energy for me, and I think they're my good luck charm. I mean, I love having them here, and I enjoyed having my team meet them, so. Yeah, it was a slow start, I mean, but we don't ever give up. I mean, yeah, she pitched it high inside my favorite pitch, and I knew I got a good hack on it, so, and it went. Yeah, the wind was crazy, and I knew the wind took over the fence. I mean, I was shocked. I was screaming at coach, "Was that over on second base?" I mean, I was really excited that it was over. Yeah, I mean, I feel like today we didn't come out as full of energy, but we need to step it up tomorrow. I mean, we had good hits and stuff, but I feel like we still need to get pumped up for the next game. I mean, it's only going to get tougher and tougher.